appearing in the March issue.
Are you going to call my mother?
That would be a tough one. Hello, Mrs. Bezic. Anyway, back to Katarina Witt. She gets warm applause for all she's done for figure skating after all these years. Oh, a little cat call there for her.
Second Olympic title 10 years ago. She is no longer technically at the top of her game, but all she has to do is take the ice. And she commands attention.
Listen to the words of the song. You can almost hear her making the decision to pose in the magazine. I belong to me.
She says she choreographed this program 4 years ago in answer to all the questions about why she re-entered the Olympics in Lillehammer and then decided to bring it out again this year in answer.
It still works.
To the magazine.
I just break away to be what I am.
Just by showing up here, she just about sold every ticket in the building, and that's what stars do.
And they're standing for... Katarina is here to perform, not to compete. She's no longer interested in making a mark competitively, and she can't really. She hasn't kept up her technical skating, and yet no one can take command of the ice like Katarina. The hardest jump she did was the double axel, but at this point, it's completely irrelevant. It's the performance that counts for her.
Well, not that she needs to be, but Katarina Witt, after all the